Mission Kubo has
been Get Haas onto the helicopter.
Hey, shouldn't the guy doing the check have been here by now? The outer gate's open and everything.
He'd be all he wants.
Leave the gate open. He must be running late. Should we do something? They gotta check the vitals of that prisoner, don't they?
Got nothing to do with us. Forget about it.
Yeah, sure.
You hear that? You need to hurry up your escape before they realize Paz is missing. Chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They can try to shoot down the chopper. Missing. They'll be looking for her. Hurry, you've got to get out of there.
Stay. Select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
We have a situation. All units on alert.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Snake!
Medic! She's rigged. Damn it, we were set up!
We gotta get it out. No time for anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Hold her down. Hold her down!
Keep her gun in.
Medic!
Hemorrhaging stable. No active bleeding. She's clean. I'm closing her up. Hold her steady. It's gotta be a continuous suture.
Control tower, this is Morpho 1. All hummingbirds are on the wing. We'll shake hands, then head back to the cage. Boss, you got a call. Boss, can you hear me?
What's up, Huey?
Our guests are right on time. Document destruction and hangar decontamination are complete. AFVs have been stowed away, and Zeke's on the seafloor along with a nuke. Everyone's got their story straight. The guided tour will be wrapped up by the time you get home.
Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out. Tower, this is Morpho 1. Do you copy? Can't get through. The link seems fine, but...
Explosions, then. They played us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, damn it! You spy bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking!
Ah! There's...
It's all right. We got it out.
There's another... in my...
Cypher's been in hiding ever since his grand experiment. No one's seen him in years. All we hear are orders delivered by proxy. Except you. You met with him, face to face, in order to contact Big Boss. Tell me where he is. Where is Cypher? Where is Zero? I've never known choice. Where I was born, the language I speak, I've never had the freedom to choose for myself. But you, right now, are free. Do as you will.
This will save Big Boss.
It may.
Will you really kill Zero for me?
Not for you.
All right. Zero is...
Thank you.